And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. Yeah, stretch that back. Get limber over there. Gonna go check up on Liara. And any more Shadow Broker stuff going on. We need to make our way back to the mass relay first.
At 1/2 capacity.
It's alright. Can you imagine how much fuel we need just to travel through the entire galaxy like this? A few probes, there we go. Alright. Where is the... Crescent Nebula. Oh, okay, we got some good planets going on there. I forget which one she's in. Is it Shadow Sea? It's a good thing I have my notes. Because I don't remember which... Shadow Sea is where the horizon is with the collector battle. Sheesh, can you believe it? How many pages do I have of this crap? Well, Ilium is in Crescent Nebula. We're gonna go there next. Shadow Broker is in the Hourglass Nebula. Let's see if it even says. Forim. Where the hell is it? Shadow Sea. Hourglass. Oh, it does say right there, Shadow Broker based, huh? There's so much crap on this map. And some labels obscure others. There's gotta be a better way. Alright, let's check out. So, Willow? Oh, keep going. So, we're gonna go spy on our new members of the crew and see if there's anything new. From other members, and look at check out the other things. Things like the investments and stuff like that. I think they were called. And after this, we're going to Ilium. To wrap up Miranda's, I guess it's her loyalty quest. Hi, how you doing? You're in my way. Hi, sweetie.
Thanks for coming by.
Ooh, seductive voice. She didn't say anything else, unfortunately. Let's check out the dossiers. I don't know. Do these people have new stuff? Yeah, this looks like the same. I'm guessing that new stuff would appear on the bottom. I think these are the same. Justicar Samara. Sorry, Justicar. Rigidity of Justicar code makes her movements and mission outcomes predictable. Oh, wait. Predicable? I'm not sure what that means. Predicable. Mother to three Ardat Yashi, one of which remains wanted for murder in Citadel space. So bad to spy on them like this, but we can't resist, can we? Transmission log, 1755 CE. That was a long time ago. Samara, I have called you together to ask something of you. It is not a small thing, but it is for the best. Rilla? Falaire, are you receiving this? Falaire, quite well. Rilla, indistinct. Yes, mother. Okay, so then we have Falaire. We're in a common room. Her communicator's too near the door. Door shuts. Try now, mother. This news would be best delivered in person, but I am not allowed to travel before tomorrow. I have something I must do. It is hazardous, and thus I must do it alone. Falaire says, what do you mean, hazardous? Tomorrow I take the Oath of Solitude. It is to prepare me for the other oaths, but it means... Falaire says, you what? It is an oath required of all who... I know what it means, mother. I'm 42 years old. I have heard of Justicars. Then, do you understand why I must do it? No. The life of a Justicar is dangerous. I will make enemies, and they would seek to use you. That I understand. What is not clear is why you do this in the first place. Is it not enough that we live 100 light-years away from you in a dark, dank fortress? That we have no communicator of our own but must use this communal one? Do you know what it means to us to hear your voice? I am sorry, Falaire. And now you take that away. That is wounding, but it is the truth. I wish there was some other path. And you called us instead of coming to see us. If I came to see you, I would never leave. You know what that would mean. Is she that terrible, mother? Is she so much of a menace that you would deny us ever seeing you, ever hearing your voice again? My dear, I cannot lose her on the world. And I pretend I owe her victims... Wait. I cannot lose... I think loose, not lose. I cannot loose her on the world and pretend I owe her victims nothing. Her crimes are my crimes. In time, you may see as I do. Unless she means, like, cannot lose her... in the world. I don't know. Time is a weak salve for a fresh wound. Please, do not let anger ruin this. We will have our lives to contemplate the pain and loss. Can we not see from one another's eyes just for a moment? Falaire doesn't say anything. Falaire? I don't want to lose you, mother. Not over someone as small as Morella, or whatever she calls herself now. And Rilla? You have been silent. Are you in accord? I can only say I will yearn for you, too. Surely you have more than that. Rilla says, is this the only way you will have any righteousness, mother? It will let me live a just life. Then the goddess forbid I take it from you. Rilla terminates the call. She loves you, mother. She did not say it, but she does. And you? Can you understand why I must do this? Catch her. Just catch her. Falaire terminates call. Inventory. Possessions bequeathed by Justicar Samara. Large goods. 4-bedroom home on Thessia. Furniture and household appliances. Elkos Sapphire Family Sky Car. Clothing and jewelry. Casual clothing, approximately 20 outfits. Intimate negligees, 3. Dancing dresses, 4. Bond ceremonial gown. Bond ceremony bracelet. Holo locket. Images of bondmate, children, reprogrammable. Baby and children clothing, various. Miscellaneous. Lifetime Ceres Fitness Membership Pass. First place trophy. Amateur Skyball League. Vid and novel library, various. Photo albums, various. Sculpture of Samara and bondmate. Personalized Happy Birthday Mom travel mug with photo of Samara and children. Handle cracked and repaired, some glue marks visible. Memorial sphere, bond meat, and birthing creche. That's all we have on Samara. Kasumi. Yeah, this is the same as before. Thane Krios. Drell Assassin. Achieved top ranks in Hanar training programs. Responsible for 1 hour massacre on Omega. Advanced Kepril Syndrome makes neutralization a low priority. Well, so you will underestimate him then. Kill methods. Preferred assassination methods for human. Rear approach. Check shoulder to prevent turning. Hands to chin and base of skull. Neck snap. Alternate. Check and grab shoulder. Arm around throat. Grip jaw. Single arm. Neck snap. You like snapping them necks, don't you? Asari. Front approach. Throat punch to collapse airway. Arm control lock to neutralize biotics. Advanced hip throw. Grip, chin, and scalp, neck snap. Alternate, warp field on biotic barrier, step past, kick to back of leg to collapse knee, step in with knee to spine, grip, chin, and scalp, neck snap. I feel sad reading all this crap. Turian. Side approach, low kick to knee, grab arm, and pull into broken leg lock as Turian leg stiffens in pain response. Finger stab under jaw if unarmored or eye, grab head fringe, neck snap. Alternate. Front approach. Paired punches to vulnerable place just below eyes. Drop elbow to collarbone. Front leg sweep while vaulting over target. Spinning neck snap. Krogan. Top approach. Double strike to eye ridge. Slide down between blinded target's rising arms. Precision nerve strike to throat. Secondary nerve strike to counter blood. Rage. Quad kick to bend target, grip each side of skull, running, leaping, spinning, neck snap, alternate, bomb. Now what about the Hanar? I assume there must be some naughty Hanar out there that you want to kill. Medical report from Dr. Chakwas. Lung capacity, 42%. Left side lung shows large lesion. Oh my god. Say this 5 times fast, right guys? Left side lung shows large lesions. Right lung has nodular lesions only. Antibiotic treatment. Now resistant to cipoxidin, melanarin, and alburicin. Metastatic process. Stomach, liver, minor, heart, negligible at this time. Treatment options. Viable transplant candidate, but refused to be added to list. Synthetic lung generation, currently impossible for Drell. I bet you it's against his religion or something. Hold on a second, guys. Therapy and care. At this time, Mr. Krios should continue getting regular cardiovascular exercise in order to stimulate lung movement and prevent or delay the stiffness that causes lack of oxygen transport. While physical stimulation may also be beneficial in keeping tissue flexible, any injury at this point will dramatically impact Mr. Krios' body and cause rapid degeneration. It is unclear how much longer Thane will be able to serve in direct action. Thane should continue to wear loose clothing that leaves his chest uncovered to prevent moisture buildup that could worsen the problem. The Drell eidetic memory is often beneficial in allowing Drell to escape unpleasant scenes by losing themselves in happier times. In this case, however, Mr. Krios should try to restrict the time spent reminiscing, as prolonged sedentary activity may increase the rate of lung degradation. This suggests that what is best for Mr. Krios currently is to continue to remain active and to engage with other team members in order to stay mentally and emotionally stimulated. Active. No brooding. Nothing new for grunts. Cerberus. Captain Bailey. I doubt any of this stuff is new. Yeah, this is all the same. Two more. Okay. Investment opportunities. Warning signal. Mission report ready. Success. Admiral Hackett and Fifth Fleet have ambushed the colony raiding pirates. Okay. We got 2,000 credits. So I invested in him, huh? You can tell I don't remember this stuff. Failure. Serta Foundation's antibiotic tests have been blocked by Citadel legislation. Oh. Apparently we didn't lose money? Embedded correspondence. Citadel news agencies are trying to place more reporters in the Terminus systems. Use your resources to set up these journalists with safe houses and reliable contacts so they can bring back news from the galaxy's frontier. Okay, we funded that mission. Blue listed. The Blue Suns are becoming dangerously powerful. Run a galaxy-wide expose on their corruption and tendency to turn on their employers. It will send business to their competitors. Sounds good to me. I really don't like them very much. Smear campaign. Mission report ready. Success. The politician retires from public service after your smear campaign. Now I wish I could do that to a few politicians on this planet. We got 5,000 credits. Just reward. Mission report ready. Success. The police quietly slip you a cut from their raid on the Red Sand Factory.
A bribe from Senator James Kane has secured the 2192 Summer Olympics on Luna. Elcor athletes are protesting as expected.
Okay, thank you. Mutually assured income. Clashes between countries on the Batarian homeworld of Karshan are becoming frequent. Make sure no nation state gains more control than the others by regulating weapon sales to all sides. Funded. Chemical warfare. Binary Helix is trying to develop hormone implants for Alliance soldiers that fall outside the Citadel's generic treaty laws. The company is prepared to be very generous if you let them know when the Citadel inspectors are coming. Okay, we did that one. And then that's it for now. Survey information. Okay, this is all stuff we looked at. Delivery pickup. An agent in the Skillian Verge has sent a schematic for a shotgun modification. And we got 2,500 platinum. Cool, we can do an upgrade. Oh, advanced training, right. We can change. I meant to do this for Kasumi. Right. I've been told that her Master Thief stuff doesn't work. Is that true? Let's give her Shadow Strike. Overload. Shadow Strike. Increases the damage done when assassinating the target with Deadly Shadow Strike. Or Rapid. Reduces the cooldown if the target is killed by the... Let's do Deadly. Deadly. boom. Flashbang grenade. Should do overload too? I'll do heavy overload. Greatly increases overload damage, destabilizes synthetic enemies, causing them to explode when destroyed. Heavy overload. I'll take another flashbang. Oh, I can't. Alright, so there's the dossiers.
The salvage team has recovered the remains of your Omega 4 relay probes.
The remains of the probes? I do my research from here. Shotgun damage. Nice, you have plenty of platinum for this. Shotgun shield piercing. Increases damage by 50% against shields and biotic barriers. Bloop. Anything else? Things follow me all over the place. What are you doing, Farron?
Hi again, Shepard.
What's this again?
For 2 years, Liara didn't stop looking for you. You two must have been close.
We ask him this?
She's a good friend. Better than I deserve.
How's your health? Do we ask him this?
Are you holding up, Farron?
I'll be all right. I wasn't always strapped into that interrogation chair. Drell can mentally escape into old memories. It came in handy on the bad days.
Yeah, I heard about that. How often were you tortured?
How many times did the Shadow Broker hook you up to that contraption?
A lot. It gets fuzzy. He made the guards watch, as an example.
What are your plans?
What will you do now that you're a free man?
I want to help Liara rebuild this place. But after that...
Your schedule's getting full, sir. Let me sync it to your Omni-tool.
No thanks, I'm fine.
Nah. The drone.
It's like you've made a friend.
The drone follows everyone. I don't know why the broker kept it around.
I'm a shell for a specialized data processing VI. Custom built to your specifications, Shadow Broker.
It helps coordinate the network's massive information feeds, but it could use a different interface tone.
You deemed my default personality sufficient for your needs, Shadow Broker.
I wish it would stop calling me that.
Yeah, I remember him saying that. What do you think of Liara as the broker?
How do you think Liara's doing as the new Shadow Broker?
Operations are almost fully recovered after a slight dip in efficiency.
Ever since we repaired the network, Liara's been glued to the archives.
Yeah.
I caught her sleeping at her desk more than once.
I remember all this.
She's busy, but I think she likes it that way.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.
It seems like he's doing better. I think there's any new videos.
Aria Talok, Omega.
Badaboom.
Emily Wong, Citadel.
I wonder if I remember that one.
Fred Mazai, Citadel.
She can make out what he's saying. Hannah are so cool.
Donnell Udina, Omega.
Hello.
Armando Bailey, Citadel.
Captain Bailey. I don't know. I think some of these are new.
David Anderson, Citadel.
Did he just hit Odina again?
Praetor Gavorn, Omega.
Praetor Gavorn.
Kalisa bint Sinan Al-Jilani, Citadel.
Oh! Nasty.
Keeper 20, Citadel.
Yeah, this is new. That's definitely new. That... Ooh. He cut the feed. That was a really up-close look at a keeper. Wow.
Matriarch Athena. Ilion. Erdnot Torsk. Tachanka.
Oh, those little monkey things. I remember those. He's chasing them or following them?
Elias Kellum, Citadel.
Some of these people, I don't remember who they are.
O'Keir Test Subject Number 317, alias Grunt. Ilium.
Grunt? When did all that happen?
Thane Krios, Kaje.
Thane Krios. Assassinate somebody? Just walking.
Justicar Samara, Ilium.
Ooh. This is the longest one yet. Pretty cool. I actually love the look on her face there when she was doing that.
Aria Talok, Omega.
Alright, okay. Check for more videos.
I've sold your stock before tomorrow's market crash.
Thank you very much. Well, I didn't think we'd be here that long, but I guess this qualifies as its own separate episode. Checking up on crap.
Thanks for coming by.
See ya. I didn't miss anything, did I? No. That was interesting. So, next episode. Finally back to Ilium to finish up the quests there. There's a whole lot that we do on Ilium, so interesting to be done with it finally. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.